So we ain't had no videos up in a minute. So I'm about to go and see if this nigga Derek finna get his ass up. Cause Third Post Media out here struggling. And he claim he's sick. Nigga.
Tell the vlog why we ain't got no videos up.
I've been sick, shit. What you wanna know?
How sick have you been? You look fine to me.
Shit, I could be looking fine to you. You ain't been over here all week, shit.
I just got over being sick recently. I was still able to move around.
I had like flu like sick shit. I couldn't move. Lighthead, I was throwing up. Check a bucket by my bed.
Nah. You gotta throw a bucket?
Yeah, just in case.
Hold on, let's go see this. Come on, son. You don't. Oh. Then what you telling me to go check a bucket for?
One by my bed.
So what you been up to, man?
Being sick, yeah, that's it.
That's it? You ain't did nothing else but be sick. You let the sickness stop you from getting around.
Yeah, shit, you can't move or think, shit, or eat. You do is sleep. I've been sick for the past 2 days.
Yeah. I will turn the camera towards the TV, but they're going to be tripping on that licensing issue. We are running into some licensing issues.
Probably
in his
bootleg.
In his bootleg, we definitely want him. Hey, you remember old girl who, it was a lady. She got charged for every DVD, bootleg DVD she had. They hit her ass with a $500 fine for each DVD or something like that. They hit her for a lot of money. Like, they basically, she had bootleg DVDs in her crib. I don't know why they ran up in her crib, but whatever it was, she had the bootlegs that they had, and they tried to charge her as if she was like the one doing all the bootlegging.
Yeah, they are looking for a reason.
Yeah, looking for a reason on the nigga.
I done made it to Derek's house, and I just rode a bike here, sweating. Now it's hot. So now, there's a conflict of interest. I'm cold, but I'm hot.
You gonna burn up in a minute, because they
eat on hell. Yeah. Matter of fact, when I was riding here, damn crackhead was under the Vidoc smoking his pipe or whatever. And I bumped him. And I had to check my pants like this. Like, I don't know what he was smoking, but that wasn't no weed. It wasn't no squares. I'm thinking, he had a spoon right there. So it looked like he had used the spoon previously, but right now whatever he had, he was smoking it.
And you gonna come to my house with this shit?
No, I had to make sure that my pants wasn't burnt.
You called folks.
I ain't come. What you mean come in your house with what?
I'm just making sure.
I ain't talking about coming in the house. No, I had to make sure I was fine though. I stopped my bike and everything. I'm like, yo, nigga might have got crack on my pants. Nigga, I ain't never. Curtis ain't never smoked no crack.
Nah, man. Kill with my. Me and my daddy and my little cousin be eating this.
Oh, they came and snatched up all the suckers?
My mama kept giving them. I kept telling her, don't be giving the good candy away. We need to eat this.
Nigga, I done had so many messed up experiences under the Vidox in Chicago. Like, on 50. If anybody ever been under the 59th? Vidoc and the C3rd Vidoc. You know how shitty it is under there. It's glass, and I ride my bike over. You know, I ain't got no car. Nigga broke, you know. Support Third Post Media. Help us not
get this
broke.
Nigga a car. Dollar a day, get this nigga close to a car.
Nigga, dollar a day ain't gonna work, because it's only 365 days in the year, so.
Shit, that's three more, 365 more dollars than you had yesterday, motherfucker. Just be appreciative to get a dollar.
Hey, I'm making a little money off your hoodie, but
I ain't get him a step closer to that motherfucking car.
But the Vidoc is so messed up, bro. I done caught at least 4 flats riding under the 63rd. No, 3 flats under the 63rd. 1 flat under the 59th Vidoc. That's why I'm not riding down there. Fuck that.
I told him he could just wrap this shit in some aluminum foil and ride down the bitch.
Hell no. Look, come show him my belly.
I don't feel like getting up, fam. You gotta go ahead and come get this buff.
Where my bike go?
You for real?
Hell yeah, for real. G, somebody told me.